On behalf of the staff and students of the St. Joseph's Convent Grenville, particularly the Environmental Club, a very special welcome to Ms. Simone Lewis from GEF Small Grants Program, Mr. Royson Charles, President of SADO, other invitees, teachers, students, good afternoon.
As part of the mandate of the St. Andrew's Development Organization, we are here at educating or benefiting the parish of your education, of your culture. We have been instrumental in bringing training such as these to other parts of the parish. The Rainwater Harvesting Project, in collaboration with the UNDP and the Global Environmental Facility, and without that, it is very beneficial to our community and to an institution like this.
SADO was awarded the grant to implement the rainwater harvesting project called Grenada Harvest 2030, and it's being done in conjunction with Barbados. So one of the activities under this project, apart from the practical experience you would have had thus far in the construction of the roof and the plumbing aspect,
rainwater harvesting was not a topic that I was accustomed to, but after doing research, I was able to develop a great understanding about the project that we were about to embark on. This experience was a fun-filled and a very educational experience. Did you know that Nawasa is unable to supply water for all the population of the island? This is one of the first things we learned by taking part in this project. In my opinion, the rainwater harvesting project was a very life-changing one, since we are now able to build rainwater harvesters and we now understand how crucial rainwater harvesting is for the world today.